show, and I'm with Jess Bergenfield. You guys probably remember her from some of our diet and health videos. And some of you might not know, but Jess and I actually know each other from being kids. And Jess said that I was hosting, or rather, interviewing people here, and she decided to sign up. She wanted a goal, to something to work towards to get in shape, and now you're here. So tell me, what was it like training for this? Was it really hard, or did you enjoy the process?
I mean, I've always liked working out, so it wasn't...
our banner just fell. Yeah. Anyway, this is my channel. I can keep going down there.
It was a lot of fun. I mean, it was nice. I would get back because I was finished, and she put together routines. And it's nice for me, because I'm a trainer, to kind of not have to think about everything and go off someone else's progress. So that was enjoyable, and it really helped me stick to, like, a clean, clean diet, because I knew that to get up on stage, and obviously I'm not their best. So it actually, you feel like you don't have to kill yourself so much at the gym by just kind of keeping the diet strict.
So since I've been here, we've been interviewing all the different contestants, and pretty much the running theme is that everybody's eating chicken, vegetables, spinach, asparagus, sweet potatoes, that's about it.
And rice, oatmeal,
all that protein.
That's what everybody here is eating, so yeah, they're not eating crap. And the other thing is that they're all saying is that it's 80% diet, and this is a fitness competition. 80% is diet, so that's a good lesson for all of you guys at home to take away. And also, the reason why they look so tan is because when they're on stage, they get washed out by the spotlights,
yeah.
So you have to be that tan.
We have layers of tanner on.
And that's not, she's not naturally that tan, it's spray tan. Tanning beds are
spray tan and pro tan.
Look at how pale I look.
And I'll actually rub off on her.
Yes, all right. So if you guys need a goal to work towards, a fitness competition might be for you. The girls are fit and healthy looking, and you guys are at 6 feet, which I think is awesome. All right, thanks, Jess.